Hi, are you grateful for anything in your life right now, in this moment? What is gratefulness? Gratefulness is actually a state of being. It's a sense of feeling that I have received, that I have all the things that I need, that I actually have received a lot of things in life. You know, our mind plays a lot of tricks with us. Even if 10 things go right during the day, the one thing that mind clings on to is the thing that didn't go right during the day. It keeps on sticking to that one thing jo theek nahi hua pure din mein. And that's what our mind does to us. Instead of acknowledging all the things that we do have, we always keep on thinking that one thing that we don't have, one or two or three things that we don't have. Are you grateful for anything today? Are you grateful for the roof under which you are standing right now? Are you grateful for the sun, the moon, the flowers? Are you grateful for the clean air to breathe? Are you grateful that you've got caring and loving family members and friends? Are you grateful that you have people around you with whom you can share your things, with whom you can be? Are you grateful for this fully formed body? Are you grateful for the gift of education? Are you grateful that you have all the teeth to be able to smile like this? Well, if we look closely, there's everything to be grateful for. We can be grateful for everything in our life. It's really important to feel blessed in life because we truly are. The more grateful we feel in life, the more abundance we attract in our life. The more we feel that we have received, the more comes to us. Right? And you know, gratefulness, you don't have to do anything extra to feel it. You just have to feel that yes, you have received. It's just a simple state of being. What you can also do is you can always make a list of all the things that you are grateful for. You know, this exercise really helps on days when you feel down and under, when you feel that things are going wrong in your life. Just, you know, take a paper and pen and write down all the things that you are grateful for. And mind you, feeling grateful is not equal to feeling laid back. You don't have to think that, okay, I have everything, I don't have to do anything right now. No, it's not like that. Gratefulness is only about acknowledging all the things that you have already received. And mind you, this courage to strive for more, we also have to be grateful for that. So go ahead, feel grateful, feel wonderful, feel blessed for everything above and under the sky. Mind you, your greatness awaits your discovery. Go ahead.